Guys, this is Tonyella. Here's another tutorial of how to dye your horse armor, well, leather horse armor. As you can see, this one is green, has green leather. How cool is that? Now I'm gonna try to jump it, if it's possible. Oops. Oh my. And then the next one, blue leather. Now this one looks cool. Whoa. Okay, let's just get into action. So you know, you can't dye iron. You'll just waste it, obviously. So, get a leather armor. You can change it orange, blue, and cyan. Lion. Let's use this on a horse. Before I'll do anything, I need a saddle. Okay, let's mount it. Lovely thing, love it. Oh my god, sorry Donk. This is one healthy horse. Perfect. Now I'll just go to basically where your items are. Put his armor. And there you go. Now this one's cool. Okay. Crouch. I'm gonna keep them all. So you can see them. After this video is about to end. So. You would have a good time. Enjoying. Skip. Oops. Now get a lead. Leash them. Add them to the plate. Okay. I'm gonna do 5 different colors. Oops. Okay. Now, hold up. Shoot. Okay. Now, I'm gonna, well, obviously, get another horse. Get more leather armor. And yeah, we'll be good. And we'll die. Okay. Let's go down here. I'll get light gray dye. I'll use it for the iron horse armor. Think wise for where you're gonna use it. That's gonna be 4. So then I'll use. Wait, didn't I use horse dye? I don't know. I'll do it. Hey guys. Sorry about that. I need to give him her phone, so. I'll keep on going. So, what was I on? Oh, right. Getting that. Then obviously you're gonna need some leather armor. Yep. Water that. Just gonna put them all blue. Wait, okay, orange, gray, well, light gray. Now I need to tame, I will kill you after this. Come on, don't ditch me now. Shoot, tame gun. Come on, third time always works. How couldn't you? I swear I will choke you if you don't want to. I say I'll frick choke you. Want to. Give that look. Punk. Excuse me. Four. Five. Now let's get another. Oh, come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on. Don't fail me now. You're not that healthy, but. Okay, I'm getting bad luck right now with these horses. Don't make me take out my weapon that might kill you with two hits. Don't make me. I told you. Now let's ride over here. Now let's die the armor. Ride. Now that's one beautiful horse. I'm gonna unleash you and put you right there. Number two, more leather armor. Come on. Oof, if I could. Okay. Perfect. And after this, I will take care. I'm coming back with these bastards. I've knocked and you like my seat? Oh, right. It looks so much like a seat. I just thought of it. Okay. Let's go to my demon sword. Yeah. You're the victim. Well, that was. Sorry for the knockback. I'll let them free because he. Ah! I hope you enjoy that. Now we have five beautiful different colored horses. Obviously my favorite is the blue one. Put this weird water bit tight. This. Don't ask how I got the totem of undying. It is unsaid. I never went to a temple or anything and then stole it. Fine, yes I did. Ugh. And I also found, I went to a village and I found this. I found a name tag and diamond horse armor. And I named my thing Bailey. Where's my little hound? Where's my little hound? Come on, hound. Hope you enjoyed this video. Just like me. I seriously did. See you for next time. I'll see you with the next video will be actually me with Preston. Because I seriously saw him in Mineplex. And we did a little deal to play some little mini walls. So, yes. Slap that like button if you enjoy this. Comment, subscribe below, okay? In the link below. Well, yeah.